Hi guys, I'm Real OG Gamer. I use real-world roulette betting strategies in PokerStars VR. Today's strategy is called the Santorini. Very simple, very fun, easy to use strategy. Place a single chip on every number from 1 to 12, skip numbers 13, 14, and 15, and then also place a single chip on 16, 17, 18. Lastly, we create a hedge for ourselves by placing the equivalent number of chips on 19 to 36. 15 chips, that is. When it's all said and done, you will have bet 30 chips. The way that this strategy works is that we basically have the whole board covered except numbers 13, 14, 15, and 0. If it lands anywhere through 1 through 12, we'll profit 6 chips. In this example, we won 35, but we still have our chip on the number that wasn't taken away. Therefore, we profit 6 chips. Numbers 19 to 36 are a hedge. We have the equivalent number of chips on that particular bet. So if it lands anywhere through 19 to 36, we basically just get our money back. Two is another hit for us. It landed between 1 through 12. We'll profit another 6 units. This strategy is, again, low stress because we can only lose on the main numbers on the board, 13, 14, and 15. Recently, I've been playing a lot with these low stress strategies with low amounts and having a great deal of success with them. Now, remember, I'm using low amounts in this example, but you could easily do this with hundreds of thousands. It's the same betting strategy. Woo! That's another hit for us. Wow. All hits in a row. This strategy is fun and simple enough. Let's head over to a live table and try it out. So here we are on a live table. We place our 15 chips on 19 to 36, and then place our single chips between numbers 1 through 12, skip the street of 13, 14, 15, and then 3 more chips on 16, 17, 18. So we have 15 chips on one side, 15 chips on the other. I'm gonna double and quadruple my bet just for the fun of it, but that's unnecessary. Woo, nice hit. So on a $12,000 bet, we win back $14,000, but we still have our chips on the number that weren't taken away. So this is clearly a profitable strategy with very low risk. In that one low risk spin, we won back 24 chips. This is cool. This is an example of a hedge or push. Because we have 19 to 36 covered with the equivalent of chips that we bet on 1 through 18, we sort of break even every single time. So we don't even have to worry about a whole half of the board. We like those first numbers dozen. On the first winner half of the right board. The we just you don't win. Want 13, 14, or 15. This is good. After you've placed your bet, you can always add another stack to 19 to 36. As long as that stack is 15 chips, and then you also add a single chip between the numbers of 1 through 12, and then again, 16, 17, 18.
Last chance for bets.
Woo! Another winning strat, guys. This strat, you basically have no problem. You have all halves of the board covered, except for 3 numbers, and you just pray that a 0 never comes out. But there's really only 3 numbers that you have to worry about. I like this strat. I'll see you out there on the tables.